Hey everyone, my name is Titan again, and welcome back to the episode of Titancraft Season 10, featuring a whole mess of people, including, we have a new Titan who has been, like, stalking the group for a while and has finally decided to...
Stalking my ass, I'm 15th on the message leaderboard.
The number one penis and legend pill salesman.
And there's an episode of Roomba Killer!
Sorry.
Add that to... God, but hello everyone, my name is Titanic. And today I'm joined by Storm, who finally decided to actually become a Titan killer, and in the background we have a Mr. Clash.
You're not monetized, you'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Yeah. Sorry, any children that may have watched this. If you did, that was a mistake anyways.
Welcome, if you're watching Titanic...
Welcome back to another episode of YouTube.
Welcome back to another Titancraft episode, where today we absolutely murder somebody.
I wonder, to be honest, I wonder at this point in time if I actually tried, if I could do a series fully PG without cuts. I don't know if I could, like...
Incorrect. This is you.
I am the new
most
Trevor,
of the,
I'm just
I can be pure, I can be fairly PG, but then at times I'll just suddenly, without realizing, I'm like, I'll just start saying stuff like ass and shit. I'm like, oh... Yeah, if I really wanted to be absolutely PG, I'd probably send I can't speak! I can't speak!
Just start swearing.
Yeah.
It'd be fun.
Log in and just start talking racist.
Oh no.
Logan's not the- Logan may not be the best salesman, but he is the best swearsman.
Hey, can you get my credit so I can go to the nether already?
I'm on my way, I'm just kind of guessing where you are. Actually, just put your coordinates in chat, that'll speed things up.
Just dump them in chat. Why not?
Well, then I have to spend time typing stuff in my chat in my episode. So instead of. Okay. Oh my god, you switched where you are.
Oh god, yeah, I went far.
For some reason.
Why'd you ask me for my cords then? Are you trying to come to me?
I was gonna go to you eventually, but never mind. My nether portal got really lucky. I spawned in between two nether fortresses.
Do you know how much we freaking suffered to find nether fortresses, you fuck? Do you know how much we suffered and you just gonna spawn by one?
Well, this is pretty.
No, I spawned by two. I spawned in between two different fortresses.
Glorious.
How could you?
It's not my fault you suck.
It's not my fault you suck!
He got the
zonk. What do you mean suck? I spawned between two fortresses.
And added worse because I went like the day after these guys went to the nether. They suffered when I didn't have to. But I ended up suffering watching Dan die in a hole.
Killer got zucked, and he's just salty.
That's only Dan. I'm trying to find a warped forest.
You see, when I'm not the one dying myself, what makes me suffer is watching everybody else die.
What are your coordinates, Storm?
What do you mean, what are my coordinates?
The middle of nowhere.
The
yeah.
The nether? Right now I'm -565 and 1,000.
Well, you're not gonna find a warped forest there.
I know, so which is why I'm going to go to, like, 1250 and 1250.
Okay.
I remembered what you said, surprisingly.
Most people don't pay attention to me.
Everyone else, we're all on some speck on this planet called the middle of nowhere.
Middle East.
Middle East, goddammit.
Imagine.
Yeah, but Minecraft is always the middle of nowhere because there's no civilization.
Yeah, there's a village near my house.
Near your freaking house, not near it anywhere else. We spawned in this damn world.
You're freaking your house? What the hell?
Oof.
Stacks. No, what? Fuck it. All
where do you start?
Right,
my question.
Titanic, you can just put it in the chest and be shot because I'm gonna be.
Alright. I have a very long flight.
Yep, you do. Why? Did you go back to spawn?
Going back to Hawaii?
Well, yeah, I'd gone back to spawn. What the hell is this village, Jen? Wait, whoa. Is this a floating village? It is indeed a floating village.
It would be funny to just see a villager walk out and die.
There's a single layer of ground blocks missing below 90% of this village.
That's okay.
Does this house even have a floor? It does, okay.
Good, it's bound to die.
Yeah.
Apparently there's a floating village, though.
Fuck does that work?
I don't know. Very bizarre.
We're
not aiming for the truck.
We're aiming for the trailer.
Oh god, there's a guest!
Yes.
Hey!
We're aiming for the bag.
That's not nice.
Where the good stuff is.
Yes. No! That's not fair! You're at a render distance, bitch! This guest is shooting at me out of my render distance. I can't see him. unfair, and mean.
Oh no.
I'm digging to this.
Someone's having a very, very bad time.
Yeah, the gas, because he can't see me and I can't see him.
I don't know if any of you noticed that voice transition. I hope not.
Oh, I heard it, killer.
But do you know what it stands for? Do you know who I'm trying to be? That is the question.
Oh, I'm
trying to be Santa Claus.
Whoopee cushion intensifies.
Oh, there's an iceberg biome. Maybe I'll find a boat and I can find my relative.
If it's the one I was in, then you're not gonna find it.
Oh.
It's gonna kill your hopes now before you kill your own.
If Storm rode in a boat, that means you fricked your relative.
God damn it.
Is that a thing now?
What the
no.
fuck? Is that a thing?
Maybe.
Ride a boat, your fucking Titanic's relative?
I don't know.
Why are you saying Maybe. Frick, by the way?
Wait, yes! I found my relative! Yes!
No fucking
yes!
Way.
Titanic acquired!
So he did not the find the same one I found.
We use the word frick quite often,
Titanic,
Storm.
What's the
cord?
So the four of us can
negative 33, 23, 41, 27.
Write it down!
I took a screenshot for you, don't worry. I
took a squeenie.
Oh, it's a piglin! I don't want to deal with you because I don't have armor or tools or I have pickaxe, I don't have a weapon.
You don't have gold, he doesn't like you.
I know, I'm gonna go run to that nether fortress and grab one of the gold chest plates.
No bad idea.
I am very happy that I got that on camera. The last time I got that achievement, it was not on camera, but you know, 1.16 reset all the advancements and so.
You find your relative.
I still don't like that to this day.
To be honest, if 1.17 breaks the pack again and we have to do another reset, I don't think we're gonna reinstall the advancement pack.
Yep.
Fuck off.
We'll see.
Supposedly
now,
we're gonna get these better hills.
Although, to
oh, yeah,
be fair,
a hill up there,
knowing Mojang, yep. The odds of us even getting a 1.17 in Season 10 is like,
I want my chest boats,
no,
bro.
No, the odds of us getting a 1.8.
I want my chest boats. I still want my fucking blue stone.
Like, unless I speed up, we're not gonna get a
blue stone.
It was an 0.14 trailer, Storm. It's like a bluish kind of redstone.
Oh,
it's blue stone.
Bro, where my blue stone at though?
It's probably the Minecraft drugs and guns update.
Right.
Definitely not combat and cobalt because I don't see shit happening to the combat.
it's the guns and drugs update.
Oh, there's an achievement for putting on gold armor.
It adds drugs to the game.
I didn't make it, but I mean, I'll take a fridge.
It adds drugs to the game. And
bro,
it adds
there's a freaking alcohol
plug-in.
Blunderbuss.
We don't talk about that.
You know what? We're gonna have a bit of other server gossip in this video. I heard tonight the Dog Network is shutting down again. And so.
I remember Dog Network.
Cough, cough, poor management.
No, actually, well, I guess maybe poor management somewhat drove the activity issue. I mean, they are to the point that as a public server, their activity in terms of a player base was not much higher than Titancraft. And so...
Titanic, I think I know what it's time for you to do.
What?
Take over.
Take over? Oh, yes.
Let them shut, and then you open with that name.
We steal the name, maybe.
We make it what it should be. It's not a bad idea if you think about it.
Yeah, I mean, if nobody's, especially if they delete the DN Discord, I might swoop in and take over DN after Titancraft Season 10. I mean,
I think you should make a whole new Discord for it, to be honest.
Yeah, just make a whole.
Well, yeah, I mean, but if they delete the current DN Discord and completely wipe it from existence, if they keep that Discord open, DN's going to have somewhat of a chance at being revived again there, and so... I would need something entirely new if we by chance went forward with that idea.
Well, I'm all in.
Deus Ex Machina.
But yeah, I mean, I do know that the whole DN thing is definitely a more popular idea because of the fact that it was the series that really launched this channel. It was, I mean, compared to my initial single player Let's Play that was really bland.
The Kill a Witch? No fucking way.
Perhaps
I didn't realize
you should actually make it a network and give it more than just townie.
I changed about fishing here.
I didn't realize finding a witch hut was an achievement. I could have gotten that earlier.
Where did I leave my ender chest? Well, one of them. I mean, I have a lot of them, but I lost one of them.
I realized I brought a single iron pickaxe into the nether. That was a
Ignore the fact that I killed the cat. I was just hoping you would drop its head because I don't have a fish to tame it.
Did it drop strength?
Yeah.
Yes. I just know cats because they fucking spawn everywhere and they end up getting really annoying.
Cats are just annoying in general.
No. What do you mean?
Both in Minecraft and real life. Oh,
just like to
we're
knock your fucking cups off the table.
That's my first
time
exactly.
That's
finding one of the ruined portals.
How the hell did I get that before you?
Because I haven't found a ruined portal yet.
That's a fat apostrophe.
There's a curse of vanishing hoe.
Yeah. There's a what? Where?
A curse of vanishing golden hoe.
I think you might have found the exact same one I found. I think that was in the one I found.
Yeah, I'm getting very close to where you
are. A golden item with a curse of vanishing? That just tells you probably shouldn't fucking have riches, because it might just disappear someday.
It's just the metaphor for life.
It's a metaphor for life.
I could make a wooden pickaxe.
Don't get too wealthy, you could lose it all in a second.
But yeah, so I mean, it is interesting, I guess, when I read earlier the DN Discord announcement that they're closing down in mid-September, because, I guess, one thing I found interesting is they all really mocked me a lot for how I run Titancraft and how I do things, and how they made it sound like they were doing things so much better than me, and...
They don't know how to do shit.
Look at how Titancraft outlived again. I mean, that is the one thing that despite all of the criticism this group has gotten over the years from different people that have problems with how I run things and just the general people in the group, this group is incredibly good at staying alive.
Papyrus.
No, wrong. That's a movie.
Oh my god, this is a humongous flower forest you must have had.
Papyrus voice.
Oh, the one that I live? Yeah, please don't destroy anything in it.
I won't.
I like the flower forest, yes. How it looks, which is why I haven't touched it.
You said yet.
No, please don't destroy it. That's not nice.
The time will come.
No, that's what the reason. This is the reason why I went far away from people.
This is a really pretty place.
I know, that's why I live
here. The flower forest is probably my favorite biome in Minecraft, which is why my spawn base is in the flower forest.
I mean, if you taking DN doesn't work over, we could just have a TC public Discord in the future.
You mean Minecraft server? We have a public Discord. Yeah. Links in the description.
Yeah, we have a public Discord, you idiot.
You know what I meant.
Voice crack.
Hold on.
Getting Zeus in CS or something, Stan?
What?
You made the sound that people make when they get Zeus in Counter-Strike.
That's the sound they make?
Okay.
Yeah.
That's a long fall that I'd rather not take, but it might help me get traveling quicker. Fucking gas, no one likes it.
Wait, Storm, would you like, in my fortune mining here, would you like me to give you the redstone I collected from our mining trip earlier?
No, the redstone's not the interesting part. It's the diamonds that we
have. I almost thought you were gonna say blue stone. I was like,
yeah,
wait a second.
You got any blue stone?
I need blue stone.
Yes, let's get blue stone.
Let's see. I forget how many diamond ore we had, but you have 26 diamonds, which is enough for quite a bit of stuff.
That works for me.
It's a good start.
All I really need at the moment, on my own. See, I went as far away as possible from any human in the server for multiple reasons. One, so they don't destroy where I build or do anything to my property. And two, because the resources are probably they're still going to be higher than me getting something there.
Yeah. Man, they
resources have yet to be stripped.
Nah.
You're stripped.
Is there a fucking where I'm building? No, there's not.
I'll stay recording in 13 minutes. I think maybe Storm will come try to see if I can find you in the Nether.
I mean, I lit a torch pathway, so it shouldn't be hard.
Oh, okay, one second. I'm just checking something.
I'm just running through with about 4 iron wooden pickaxes because I ran out of my iron pickaxe.
I don't think Storm goes into the newer parts of the Nether yet, does it?
I'm looking for one.
You're gonna have to go pretty far. You might need an elytra.
It's 1250 and everything.
You're gonna need an elytra.
Fuck your elytras. I'll do the old
fuck
fashion.
Your elytra that you don't have yet.
Yeah, exactly, and I'm never gonna use one, so fuck you.
The fuck you?
I hate the elytras. Just because I don't understand how they work. Because they work like the fucking Super Mario World feather. And you know I'm not wrong!
Yeah, but they work like that, but a lot freaking better.
Oh, well, what do you want from a fucking whatever console that was on?
Alright, I just had to respond to a message I got. Now I can put my phone down. Okay, Here we go. Enough being distracted. While he's recording. I'm sorry, I had a text that I wanted to respond to.
Was it your dad?
Actually, this time I was not.
You had.
And hey, it wasn't my stupid mother.
That was the I don't think my mom ever finds a YouTube channel, my guy.
If my mom finds my YouTube channel, well, she knows it exists, but if she somehow figures out what my username is and she finds this video and this exact clip, I'm gonna first of all, I'm not sorry. Second of all, how the hell did you find this one clip? Yeah. Also, this is far from the worst thing to find on this channel. Wait, where's your nether portal from?
If you're looking at my chests and branches and shit, it's a little bit to the left and still straight.
A little bit to the left?
Like, just go around the hill, like, on the water edge and just look into your room.
I'll keep looking around.
It's in a little hole inside that hill that my chests are against.
It's a hole in the wall.
You are a hole in the wall.
Talking to Killer, you're talking to me.
Well, that's a TV show.
Who I was talking to there, I'm unsure of.
Okay, moving on.
Okay,
not even lava striders will spawn in already generated chunks?
I don't know. To be honest.
Apparently not.
I haven't seen one.
They should.
So, Killer, if I find a third fortress out here...
I'm gonna hurt you.
He's a violent baka. He's very, very mad. He hasn't been fed.
Bro, what do you mean? I had a bowl of chicken soup. I'm fine.
What about a fucking hot dog and a sausage?
He's a fat baka.
Storm, baka. That was a while ago. That was
baka, baka, baka. Yeah, that was the dinner that you said was the
I just realized. Hey, Killer.
I'm actually losing weight.
Killer, how much do you even weigh?
135.
Yeah, can we add Killer into that mix of the... Can we add Killer into the mix of the average thing?
I weigh like 135.
I'm just this twig at 125. I keep losing weight.
I'm still trying to lose weight.
You weigh more than me!
Yeah, I'm taller than you too.
You're still way more than me.
A lot of us. You know, I'm just small, period. Like, literal small.
Small PP.
Okay, no, that's Smite. No offense, Smite.
That's not here.
Small basement.
That's probably not gonna watch this video.
Yeah, probably not.
Be honest.
Wait. What if when I upload this tomorrow or whenever I get it up, we tell, we take Smite and say, Smite, there is an insult somewhere in that video. It's your job if you can find it.
Get fucked!
Whoa.
Get fucked!
Overkill.
First gas that I get to see and he gets fucked. Hi,
Titanic.
Hello!
Hello! I'm just mining
with
horrible.
Hi, Pigman.
Well, I see some nether gold over there, meaning I think I'm getting close.
Yeah, that means you're in a new terrain. If you like the crimson's just up this way.
I don't want crimson, I want blue. The crimson's ugly.
He wants corruption.
Oh, yes, actually. I like corruption too, I prefer corruption in Terraria.
You know, I have a Terraria meme I should probably send Titanic on Instagram.
There's a lot of basalt.
Instagram? Yo, you have Instagram?
I have Instagram. What
the fuck is your Instagram?
Probably shouldn't say that on YouTube.
Give me your Instagram. Give me your Instagram.
Same as my name right now.
Ice Kitty? What was it? Ice Heart or Ice Kitty?
It's the same. Okay, it's the same thing as my current name right now. No capitals and an underscore between storm and ice.
Second.
It's not that hard of a name, asshole.
No, I'm just pulling up Instagram to type it right now. That's why I said, give me a second.
Hi, Titanic.
Oh, God, that pigment is suicidal.
Yeah, don't punch it. I don't want it to attack you. You leave, and then they turn on me.
Actually, 1.16 pretty well fixed that.
Fuck no. Shit, this is why I should have brought an axe. I don't know why I didn't bring my axe. I guess, what does crimson look like again?
Because you didn't want to.
I wanted trees, idiot, so of course I wanted.
Trees.
I just need to look at what crimson looks like again. I need it for a... Yeah, that's more pink. Or not pink, that's more like a purpley kind of color. It's a plum.
It's plum.
Well, Well, look at it. It looks like a plum.
Uh-oh, J-Schlock got another care package, and all I see is a bunch of boxes of liquid breakfast.
Drink it. there's a piglin after, I think.
One piglin, huh?
I didn't say... Wait, shit. Yo, what a fun guy! Ha ha ha, fuck you!
That's exactly what Toad would tell you.
Die, piggy!
Can I give yourself that pickaxe on you?
Yeah, why?
Do you mind, like, four of this block for me?
Oh, yes.
Thank you. I'm Storm, I'm a gamer.
Now, be aware that to spread them, you need bone meal.
I don't want to spread it, I just need the exact six.
PC and Xbox are my platforms. Yep. Is that the right one?
Yes.
Do you like Soul Sand?
Is your number one enemy?
Oh yeah, it's definitely me. All right.
Okay, then.
Yo.
Request.
Soul Sand. I mean, I could use.
Some... Are you guys done recording?
Just about. No. We're not quite done yet, though.
All right, I just came back on making sure.
I'm not gonna follow you though. Man, anyone follow?
Oh, wait, hold on.
I'm not gonna force you to follow me. Unless you want to. Oh, never mind.
Hi.
That's fast.
Only 91 followers? So what's Titanic's Instagram on there?
I don't know.
Hey, Lava Strider.
I'll share my Insta afterwards, but it's not linked at all to my YouTube, because it's my IRL stuff, so...
Neither is mine.
Everything
is linked to my... This is literally my IRL shit, I'm gonna be honest with you.
I think my Instagram linked to my YouTube. Fuck, I wanna build over there, but...
Yeah, I mean, when I fly over there, I'm pretty sure it just transitioned into basalt. Let me make one more trip.
I'm just gonna see what's over there, yeah. I'm gonna build over there.
The first is, there's lots of crimson and basalt deltas, and then more Soulstand Valley.
Basalt is deep. What did you share with me? I swear to God, if you start spamming me with shit on Instagram, I'm gonna kill you.
Nah, I'm not gonna spam you with shit. Probably every now and then I'll send a meme or two.
It's spam in a can.
It's a guy that has pretty good memes, though.
Did you shoot at me with an arrow? Oh no, it's those guys fighting that thing. And they shot an arrow near me.
Those guys fighting that thing.
The piglin fighting the ugly pig dudes. I don't know what they're called.
I forgot to do that.
What are they called?
Piglins?
No, the other things. The ugly pig things.
Hoglin.
Hoglins? I fucking hate those sons of bitches.
Yeah,
sorry.
I'm just gonna keep calling them ugly pig things.
Well, it's too late for that, actually.
Too late for what?
I hate those damn things.
I do, too.
I remember doing my... my single player thing on Twitch. And I went into the Nether. First thing I run into is a bunch of fucking hoglins.
So you know that and I think it's Essentials that has the Vanish command?
Yeah. Huh?
Hey, Storm, Storm, yes. Storm.
What?
Negative 1300, 1100.
Yes!
Uh-oh. He's getting cued.
I fucked up your brother, I'll fuck you up too.
What?
Don't fuck with me.
There you go.
That's exactly what he's gonna do.
That is the first one I found.
Far for me to hit these back accurately.
There's also another fortress
probably
here.
Probably despawn if he's too far.
No, he's in my visual range.
Oh.
Wait, piece of shit.
Yeah, guests in visual range can despawn. You can see it from far away and it'll just go poof.
Alright,
got me. Oh, hog.
What is whole hog? Huh. I get mauled by a hoglin. Yay. Killed me, motherfucker. I was killed by the get. Oh my shit.
Hogpog.
Actually, I didn't have anything useful.
Hashtag hogpog. Titanic, put that hashtag in your video. Hashtag hogpog.
Hogpog.
What were those coordinates?
They're
chat. That's far though.
The potato. That's what the coordinates were.
You went far away from where I was standing.
Wait, Storm, are you back in the Nether?
Yeah.
Can you give me the cores of your portal so I can fly back to end off my episode? Actually, no, never mind. I was gonna fly back to 0-0.
Is that where the hub is?
Yeah, the center of the map is 0-0, so I might as well just, you know, like, save myself the pain.
I mean, you're probably closer to me than the portal.
Ha-pa-pa-ga.
Well, this is a mistake, because I don't have Gold Arbor on me anymore, and they're all after me, but I'm just gonna run through and just fuck all of you!
What do we have to do with that?
Not you, idiot.
And then why'd you say fuck all of you as if you were trying to point at us?
I was talking to them.
Well, maybe they thought you were talking to us. Well, think about that.
Smart, you know what? That's a pretty interesting thought.
You're a thought.
Nah, bro. It's that one S kissing hoe that used to be here. Cough, cough, redacted.
God damn it.
You could have said many different names.
The re- okay, the retard. Does that make you happy?
I don't actually know who this person is. I think
we all know who that person is.
I know this person?
No.
They're all except Storm. No offense.
Yeah.
You could probably tell me the name and I might know from all the times people fucking talk about it.
Just whisper the name to him.
Or he can just DM it.
I'll DM it.
Well, no, I mean whisper as in like / W on the server.
I guess you wouldn't be able to bypass. Have that on.
Yeah, well, the only way I could tell is if I was looking in console, I can see what you whisper, but beyond that, I can't stalk you when I'm actually on the server.
I don't think Killer remembers how to / whisper.
But yeah, so...
I know this person!
Oh, God.
I don't know anything about them besides how much you talk shit, but...
But yeah, that's gonna about wrap it up for today. So I know it's been a few days since the last episode. I am trying really hard to get myself in a better mindset to record Titancraft on an almost daily basis. I think this week I'm gonna have an episode every day. I feel pretty confident in my ability that tomorrow and Saturday I'm gonna get some time set aside to really start recording. And
I'm hearing sounds.
With any luck, there should be episodes all weekend to celebrate the Labor Day weekend, and I should try to go strong next week that we can hopefully have most days with an upload. And try to get the series back on track in case school kills it. But anyway, probably about going to be a wrap for today as I get back to my nether portals here. So yeah. You nerds have, I guess, Storm, I'll let you have the honors. Do you have any final things to say to my audience as your first episode in the series comes to an end? You got nothing?
I got nothing.
I got something. I'm my sausage.
You are the sausage. Anyways, on the note, have such a great day. Just panic and...
Snugging in a biscuit!
And we will see you guys in the next episode of Titancraft Season 10. Peace out. Bye-bye.